morning. It's T-minus 1 hour, 29 minutes, and 53 seconds, and counting. Just an hour and a half. On the voyage, man always has dreamed about the
day. Wake up, do you know where you are? 1969, welcome to the future. Tonight a rocket full of nukes and three heroic men travel to the moon and blow it up just to prove we can. Yeah, tonight we blowing up the moon. Tonight we show the whole world just how smart we are. Tonight we prove it doesn't matter how fast you run in the arms race when you're the one that's holding on, that's how they gone. Bam! Yeah, take a look at how far we've come. Focus said we couldn't do it, got their data wrong. Focus said we shouldn't do it, need to bite their tongue. Look up at the moon for that one last time and get your party on. Man, what a perfect afternoon. Smell of barbecues and everyone's up on their roofs. So watch this rocket shoot up towards the moon. We just one job to do to blow the fucking moon up with a nuke before the Russians do.
And we don't think twice. Put that bitch up at the goddamn sky. So the night gets lit up. Watch that shoot up. The night gets lit up. Blow the motherfucking moon up, yeah. And we don't know why. Just blow that bitch up at the goddamn sky. So the night gets lit up. Watch that shoot up. The night gets lit up.
Father drew a load of gun when I was only young. Pointed at the sky and said one day we blow it up. Asked him why I didn't understand. Looked me in the eye and said because we fucking can. I was moronic, too dumb. Couldn't see the point of it like pop. Wait, you wanna war on it? Said what? What, you wanna walk on it, huh? My God, don't ask, why not? What a time to be alive for. Get high and watch the sky fall. Yeah, the sky fall. We never needed no reason. Blow it up because we can. What a marvelous evening. Margaritas and beach chairs. We're so lucky to see this. They'll tell tales what we did. Now bow down to our genius. I wish Dad could have seen this. So countdown the launch sequence. One giant leap, we go feet first as we finally leave Earth to blow the fucking to pieces. The height of human achievement.
And we don't think twice. Blow that bitch up at the goddamn sky. So the night gets lit up. Watch that shoot up. The night gets lit up. Blow the motherfucking moon up, yeah. And we don't know why. Just blow that bitch up at the goddamn sky. So the night gets lit up. Watch that shoot up. The night gets lit up. Blow the motherfucking moon up, yeah.
Blow that moon up, yeah. Blow that moon up, yeah. Blow that moon up, yeah. Blow that moon up, yeah. Blow that moon up, yeah. Blow that moon up, yeah.
Seconds before the show begins, older nukes have been loaded in. The moon hides behind a cloud, and now the rocket towers over us all. It waits motionless. Oh, the world's frozen. We watch. I'm reminded of my father with that loaded gun. We beat the Soviets. We're so victorious. The band plays. The president takes the podium. Like, ladies and gentlemen, welcome and look at the crowd. I see the faces of people who are equally tired of blowing shit up on the ground. Well, me too. Today's a day to be proud. Today's a day you and I can finally say that we flew to the heavens and blew it to hell. So now, without no further ado, let's shoot the moon till it's full eclipse. Change the tide for our future kids. Three cheers in unison. Hooligans, find a roof to sit. Raise your head, blow the moon a kiss. Now look how smart us humans is. But this is one small step. We hope that one day we can blow up our entire world. So remember where you stood the day we blew it. Start the launch. Enjoy the fireworks.
Ignition sequence start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running.